Good morning, everybody. The toothache's letting up. So I'm feeling a little bit better today. Not perfect, but a little bit better. I popped the hood off the horses here. I'm gonna go ahead and strip this hood or roof while it's off the car, you know, instead of up here, I'm down here. Go ahead and get that done before I put it on. I'll get it stripped, and there's a dent somewhere right there. There's a dent right there. I'll try to work some of that out before I go putting it on there. Once I get it on there, since it'll be stripped, everything will be down below. I'll get the hood or roof stripped, get this area cleaned up because it's a wreck. And then I'll get the car over here and get the roof started next Monday. I'm going to get the roof stripped and get ready for it come Monday. Guys, hold on because I'm going to get into that roof job, which will be Tuesday's video, I guess. As soon as I get that stripped, I'm going to get this to where I can mount it on that frame, because after the roof's on there, I got to get that Impala or Biscayne on this hoist. And this is tying it up. So, yeah. Well, Adam told me to change out this disc and see if I like it a little bit better. So I'm going to check it. Let's get stripping. I am going to take my time. I did just a little bit right here. It felt like it was going to get warm, but I'm going to take my time. I'm going to spread it out. I'm not going to try to get it all at once. I've never used these before. I tried it a little bit on that 31 the other day. Those of you that seen that video, I wasn't real impressed with it, but the more I thought about it, that has got the old style paint in it. It's really thick and gummy stuff, so it's kind of not a good test on it. I'm gonna try it on this roof. sure how it's gonna do in the middle because the hood's doing that. Out on the edges, it seems like it's working pretty good and it's not getting very warm. just be fine. It's not even warm. Looks like maybe what was that, Z-chrome? Center down. center down a little bit because it moves around so much. Maybe it'll do a little better with this without having to try to remove so much material. First go around with them. It's kind of a new thing to me. So far I'm unsure about it. I mean, seems like it's working okay, but could I get it done faster with the grinder? Yeah, I guarantee that. let's go back to this desk and see what we can get it done. Thank you. don't know what that tan stuff is. Man, that stuff's tough. Yeah. Oh man.
I think I've had about all I want of that DA today.
Alright, we already knew that dent was there. There's a ding there and a crease there. Overall, the roof looks really good. Small ding and then a few dings over here. Those ain't nothing. I ain't worried about that at all. The roof lips look great. I wanted to get the main part of this stripped so I ain't gotta reach over that. So now, Monday, this piece is no good. I'm gonna take that one and use it. All of this looks good in here, so it's gonna be some playing to get it married where it needs to be. I believe. Well, I ain't gonna say for sure, but right now what I'm thinking is split it right here. Because if I remember right, these are in good shape. Yeah. I'll clean them up, see what they look like, and go from there. But that's the main thing I wanted to get done. That wasn't actually part of the roof swap, but since he added me going ahead and painting the car, I figured I'd get a jump start on that before I put it on there. Gotta make it a little easier on me. All right, I'm gonna jump off here. I'm going to try and get that so I can get it on the frame, get it out of the way. If you want to see that video, that'll be on members, so jump over there and check it out. All right, guys, I'm gonna jump off here. Have a blessed weekend.